good evening, everyone. Actually, it's more of good night. Good night, because it is 11:30 p.m. right now. And guess where I'm heading to? I'm heading to the airport. Okay, so at this time, it seems that there are still quite many cars on the road. And I'm also trying to test out the quality of my GoPro Hero 5 in the night. How does it perform at night light? And so far, I'm not too sure. I've got to check it in when I import it into my phone. But yeah, so happy that you are coming along with me to the airport. This is the night expressway in Singapore. And yep, so this is the AYE, and I'm going to MCE and ECP. So it's really a direct west to east for this drive, for this route. So I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm just gonna record the road. Hopefully you can enjoy it. Spot some cars, spot some weird stuff. I don't know, just enjoy. Sit back and relax. Today is supposed to be the 16th day of the lunar calendar. The moon is supposed to be big and bright, but it seems that it's kind of small this year. I'm not too sure why, but always as beautiful. Here in Singapore, we celebrate the Mooncake Festival. So, people in Singapore, have you ate a lot of mooncakes? For me, I have not. I think the only time I ate the mooncake this year was the Bengawan Solo one. And there's just a regular lotus paste mooncake with egg yolk inside. Yeah, I don't believe I've eaten any other mooncakes this year. Sorry, excuse me, I was yawning. Yeah, so back to mooncakes. What is your favorite mooncake? I think for me, the ideal mooncake would be one that is thin skin. Is that what you call it? Yeah. One that is thin skin. Preferably flavored with chocolate. And the filling, I think I like the ice cream mooncakes. I like the durian inside it as well. And I remember, look at that. Road construction. I remember that there was one time I had some chocolate flavored mooncake, and that was pretty cool. I really like that. Delicious. Alright, so if you look on your left, I believe they are repaving the road. So today is October 5th, and tomorrow is Children's Day, and it's a school holiday, so it'll be fun. see a lot of taxis on the road, and I'm pretty sure many, many Uber cars as well. Uber, Grab. I don't believe we have a lot of Lyft drivers over here. Driving can be quite soothing, but you don't want to get too comfortable in case you doze off. But yeah, it's pretty cooling. It's pretty, you know, lesser cars on the road. You can just cruise at a fixed speed, and yeah, just relax. You're wondering what speed I'm driving at right now. I'm driving at 80 kilometers an hour. Thank you. believe it'll take me about 30 minutes from the west side to the east side. Entering the tunnel. This is the MCE tunnel. Oh no, not really. I think we still have a good 10-15 minutes more. A Duke. Sucks that he's tailgating the car in front of him. It's so dangerous. Okay, we're almost there. I am going to Terminal 2. Check out the eerie lights on the trees. It's kind of like a purpley white light. Yeah, I don't like this light. It looks spooky. Lights. It's the airport. Welcome to Changi. check out the long line of taxis. They're in line to pick up all the passengers. Welcome. Oh, many motorcycles. We're here, dudes. Hope you enjoyed this night driving with Bernie, and I will see you again soon. Okay, at the car park now. Good night. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and good night.